that she wrote in about 1890, and she incorporated some Swedish folk songs. So you'll hear kind of a folk idiom a couple times throughout the piece.
Thank you. Thank you.